The new Aspen 10 Edge device by Campbell Scientific easily connects your environmental sensor to the cloud. With an internal battery and integrated solar panel, the Aspen 10 is self-sustaining, providing power for its own operation and your sensor. This small device includes an antenna and global IoT cellular modem that roams to find and automatically join the best cellular network. After creating your Campbell Cloud account, simply plug your sensor into your Aspen 10. No programming, that's all you do. Tapping your phone to the side of the Aspen 10 pairs it with the CampbellGo companion app, offering you insights into your station and peace of mind that the sensor and Aspen are paired and functioning. When plugged into a sensor, the Aspen 10 automatically recognizes it and connects to Campbell Cloud to retrieve instructions about how to measure and record data for your specific sensor. Within 10 minutes, the Aspen 10 is publishing your sensor data to Campbell Cloud forever. Campbell Cloud securely receives and stores your sensor data and metadata for review from anywhere on your phone or computer. Because sensor settings come from the cloud, the list of Aspen 10 compatible sensors is limitless. Built by many manufacturers and designed to measure both natural and human-made environments, a network of Aspen-enabled sensors will provide real-time, localized data for accurate forecast models, agricultural research, proactive resource deployment, and emergency management during extreme weather events. Due to its compact size and self-sustaining nature, the Aspen 10 allows for simple sensor installation with little site impact beyond the sensor itself. You receive better data because measurements are made where you want them. Much like the geographical spread of an aspen grove, the Aspen 10 establishes a network that spans many locations, incorporating a broader array of measurement points. This expansion contributes to an improved and more intelligent monitoring experience. Welcome to the future of environmental monitoring.